time he's legally doing what he's doing, it's perfectly legal.
Now that I know that, I certainly will.
Oh, now that you know that, you should have been.
How did I know that before?
You should have been known that. Oh, now that you know that, you should have been.
How did I know that before?
You should have been known that. Oh, you
somebody was worried about you. What's going on?
What's your name and badge number since you confronted me?
I can't hear you.
What is your name and badge number?
Ryan 21.
Ryan?
Yeah.
Your name is Ryan? Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Are you from Fremont? What are you doing? What's your name? Are you from Fremont? What are you taking pictures for? What are you taking pictures for? Huh?
What's your name and badge? Hold on a second. What's your name and badge number?
My name is Sergeant Hansen. My badge number is S1.
Not a truck. Let's get that.
You're freaking people out, man.
Yeah, you're driving people a little bit nuts. Is everything okay?
What department you guys are with? That's the question.
Police department.
What department?
The police department.
What city?
Fremont, where you're at.
Okay, that's all I need to answer. Okay, cool.
Okay. Well, you have a nice day.
Yeah, go back to the car, sir.
I can stand here as long as I want to.
Go on and do your job. Stop harassing me.
No one's harassing you.
You better stop walking up on me, though.
No one's harassing you.
Stop walking up on me. We're gonna have a problem if you keep walking up. Told you to go in your car and go about your day.
The fortunate thing is, I don't have to do what you say.
You're funded by taxpayers. You weren't?
I absolutely am. My paycheck is dried by taxpayers.
So that means you're a welfare recipient.
And I'm checking out a call here now, which means I'm dutifully bound to be at this location.
Well, I didn't call you, sir. So.
I didn't say you did. Okay. You need to listen to full sentences.
I do.
I did not say you called me here. A taxpaying citizen called me here. Therefore, I'm here.
Well, you need to tell that taxpaying citizen what I'm doing here is
anything.
Perfectly legal.
Not going to tell him
what
anything.
I'm doing here is perfectly legal within the Constitution.
Sure.
No matter how weird it looks, no matter how bizarre it may seem, I am legally...
I came by to check, see how you are.
Well, you should tell them he's not committing any crime. You should tell him that. You should tell him he's legally doing what he's doing. It's perfectly legal.
Now that I know that, I certainly will.
Oh, now that you know that, you should have been...
How did I know that before?
You should have been known that. Tell him he's legally doing what he's doing. It's perfectly legal.
Now that I know that, I certainly will.
Oh, now that you know that... You should
How
have been,
did I
you,
know that before?
You should have been known that.
How would I have been known that?
So you don't know the Constitution. You're supposed to swear an oath to
the Constitution. Do you know the Constitution?
I sure do, son.
Okay. Son?
Yep.
I ain't your son.
Son. That's what I call everybody.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, well, you have a nice day.
Okay. Well, go back in your car now.
I'm not getting back in my car yet.
Okay. Well, then do whatever you're going to do. I'm going to continue.
I'm going to.
I could be here all day, man.
Are you YouTubing live or what?
Facebook? Ours record too.
Facebook live?
You know the difference between me and yours is though? I can't get access to that, unfortunately.
Well, everybody can get access to it. It just takes a subpoena.
Unfortunately, we're not going to go that route. That means I'd be charged with something, which will be kind of pointless. So I'm not going to put myself in that situation. My camera works as well as just as yours.
I'm sure it does. You have a good day, sir. Take care of yourself.
Okay, have a good day.
You bet.
Make sure you don't break the law, all right?
You do the same.
You too. Her name is Ryan. That's a weird name. Well, we're going to continue the film because that's what I'm here to do. If you want to call Crime Stoppers, there's the number. Y'all need to stop calling the police on me. Get that footage. Very bad connection, of course it is. All right, guys, I'm gonna end this live stream because my connection is bad. I don't know why. Go back to you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.